Heavy rain has hit South Korea, causing some pretty dangerous and fatal flash flooding there. Let's get the details now with Mari Ramos at the World Weather Center. And Mari, I understand that you have some pretty chilling video to share as well.
I want to show you some of these pictures first. You see, there's a rescue worker right there. This is in Changwon, and it's in the south and east of the country. And this is a bus that ended up lodged on an overpass there on a bridge. After it was swept away. Here's another picture. At least one person was confirmed dead on that bus, and four others missing as of the latest information. And the bus was filled with passengers. It was very scary to think what could have happened. And I want to show you this bus in motion. Let's go ahead and roll the video now. There you see it as it was being swept away. A very dramatic and scary situation. The driver of the bus, by the way, still missing. And you see the onlookers just in complete and utter shock when they see the bus disappear under the water. The bus swept away, and the ending point is the one that I showed you. I guess luckily stuck underneath that bridge, and people were able to get out, and rescue was ongoing. But this was just one example of the situation that people had to deal with here. Widespread children being evacuated from schools because of high water, like what you're seeing there. Let's roll the next piece of video, because it's also pretty significant when you see here how many cars, dozens and dozens of vehicles stuck in the water. Dramatic rescues that were ongoing throughout the day, areas that could not even be crossed because of flooding and because of mudslides, like the ones that you are seeing right there. Very dramatic stuff. And of course, the cleanup is ongoing even as we headed through the evening hours tonight. The next piece of video also shows you some pretty dramatic situations. Here you see a motorist trapped in his vehicle, able to get out, the water gushing and taking the car away with it too. You see other vehicles, larger vehicles, that think, well, you know what, maybe I can get through. But you saw what happened with that bus. It doesn't take a lot of water to make your car float. And then there's that.